How are you? I hope that you are fine and doing your homeworks. So today I will show you how to write E. So here I have written E. This is the first step. Drawing one standing line will be our first step. So here first draw one standing line. Then next step is drawing one sleeping line. Third step is also drawing sleeping line. And fourth step is also drawing one sleeping line. But third line will be shorter than the second line and fourth line. Now I will show you here how to write E. So first you draw one standing line, then standing line, then sleeping line. Next step will be drawing one sleeping line, then standing line, then sleeping line, sleeping line. This will be shorter than this. Now again, standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, then sleeping line. This will be longer than the second line. Okay, now I have shown you how to write E. You also practice E in this way. Now I will show you in the book how it is written here. So here E for egg. You color the picture. Color the picture of the egg. And here the dotted lines are given here. Here you trace these dotted lines to complete the E. And here you have given to circle the letter E. You will have to find out the E here and circle. Now here it is, here also you are given to trace the dotted lines and complete the E, and here the place is given for practice. So you practice it home and do your homework. Okay? Thank you.